All right, guys, welcome to the first recording of my League of Legends career. Well, actually, no, I'm just playing Aram. So if you want to watch me play Aram, this is what I do. I don't play anything else but Aram. All right, so let's switch to it. Now, let's see here. What? That's quick. If you're anything like me, a couple years ago, I used to have crappy internet, so I'd always have like a delay. Sometimes I would miss the queue, and then I'd be banned for maybe a 10 minutes, or I think once I had 30 minutes, like 3 30-minute minutes or something like that. Yeah, those were the days, man. Since I'm playing Nidalee, what I like to do is, so my two is my mages. One is for my like, ADC and attacking, and then 3 is tank. I haven't checked 4th in a while. I mostly use 1, 2, or 3. If I'm playing tanks, I use 3. That has my tenacity. 2 is for mages or AP, and 1 is for AD attacking. Normally with Nidalee, what I try to do is, sometimes I get clarity instead of flash. I like ghosts. I try not to get cast so I don't have to use flash, so I normally don't need it. I do get instances where I'll die like everyone else, so. But whatever. That's everyone, right? MS. Way back when it was like 180 would have been a good number for me. Yeah, those were the days, man. Yeah, I think like normally it's like around 60 where I'm at. So if it's around 60, I'm okay. But yeah, I used to do like 180 or 100 and something. So I didn't really notice it since that was like my best. Only when it would have gotten like orange, and then you would started to feel it, and then red, well, of course you can't do anything. Yeah. When I would have those times is when someone is sharing the internet, because we used to have like 512 kilobytes a second or bits a second or whatever, and now we have like I think right now we have 40 meg if I'm not mistaken, so we've come a long way. Yeah, I don't get that. I normally just get this last chapter. You know, I play this game and I use those items, but I don't check what their name is. There is a bit of a lag, so I might need to drop my graphics to be there. Let me just get these guys out for you. And I won't dive into that. Might be able to snap that one as well, right? Let me adjust that graphics like I mentioned. I think my processor, since it's doing the recording, and yeah, hopefully that improves a little bit. Little snipes here and there. Yeah, that's pretty good. Mm-hmm. needed the items anyway. Yeah, here I'll buy more cooldown reduction. Because, yep, I'm going for the sniper again. I'm doing pretty good, right? Getting a lot of shots. I'm coming back, I normally use a lot of double. Just to try to reach quick. It doesn't gain any mana. Okay, and then I switch back and I'm ready again. So I'm at 25 because my not doing a lot of damage yet since I'm going for cooldown. And then another one. Fucking up. Another one. Assist. Yay. Yeah, we again. Why is my cooldown so high? Oh, 25. I'm building this item. And I'm at 35. At level 10, I'll be at 45. And that's how I play my mage. This is normally at my standard start. And then after this, I try to start the building. Rubber guns get cut. Let's go on this. Ooh, it's about that time again. Yeah, I don't hold on for long. So I'll go for my items.
An enemy has been slain.
Right here. No life save, but I'm not going to kill him. Oh, that's a... I was wondering who was getting all the kills. And damn it. I don't play those champions. There's some champion who don't hurt. Doing too good, but doing pretty good, I'm guessing. So that part is. But, we're pretty good. Sometimes you play these games and you don't have the poke. Looking back at this build, maybe for her, I would get this item instead of this item. I'm looking for this for the cooldown, since I don't need the full 40%, since I'm getting a free 10. So it's just better to like look at different ways to make your build better. Like some people like to build this item, you know. It helps like if you're getting like attacked with maybe some heavy armor chunks or something, but I don't like to be frozen at one spot. And I see them using it when they're like dying, and then like you still die because after you come out of your stasis, you know, it's not like the chunks are weak for you, you know? And so like that to me doesn't make any sense. Yeah. I don't know why they're insisting doing it. I'm going to let's finish this. What's the point? That's it. GG. But I probably have horrible audio with this one because he had fun and everything. Haha. Doing pretty good. Stick to it. No, YouTube. I'm trying to think about those Twitch one of these days. Like Lone Twitch. I don't know if I ever get better. Yep. Nine. We are doing pretty good. Let's start right.